Most people are familiar with the story of David. We see him throughout history in music, literature, and art. David is this amazing hero, an elegant poet, and he seems to have this impossibly close relationship with God, the kind of relationship that only an iconic Bible character could have. But when you look closer, you see his flaws on display. And despite the years in between our lifetimes, his story starts to look a lot like our own. The truth is, the story of David is the story of all of us, a perfect God loving an imperfect person. So join us in April as we study victory, failure, betrayal, tragedy, and worship in our new teaching series, David, A Man After God's Own Heart.